Today we're going to look at one of the most popular log homes on the internet. Chances are you've seen pictures of this on Pinterest, Google Images, Facebook, Instagram. It's really become an iconic home for us, and we love showing people what makes this home truly unique. So let's dive in. This home is built between two lakes. The homeowners came to us and they wanted to see both lakes from inside the home. So our design and engineering teams came up with this floor plan, which we call the lake house. The front of the home faces the small, private lake, while the back of the home faces the larger lake. Since then, we've had a lot of clients build the same home across the US and Canada. And it's just a really well thought out floor plan that not only makes a lot of sense, but the wow factor is just huge. When you arrive at the house, you are greeted with this massive window wall, and this is just one of the window walls on this home. We have a nice covered entryway for your guests. Those log posts have flare bottoms, and that supports the giant overhang, which keeps the house protected from rain and snow. This home is built in Wisconsin, but we can build it anywhere in the US and Canada. We can see this home has three finished levels. We have an exposed lower level, the main level, and the loft above. Now, as we look closer at the loft, you can see that it's actually set back away from the window wall. So why did we do this? Well, if that loft floor would have come out to the window, you'd have less glass. By setting it back a bit, we open this area up and that allows for even more glass on this wall. And when you walk in the front, it's open all the way to the ceiling, which is 24 feet up. So it's really impressive as soon as you walk in. We'll show you more of the inside later in this video, but I wanted you to see how we approach home design and think about details like that. Here's a look at the entryway and the finished garage. That garage is insulated. You can see how massive this roof overhang or carport is. It's 52x8. We have more of those log posts with flare bottoms. These lead our eyes down to the exposed aggregate concrete, which is a nice touch. The floor inside the garage is heated. We have three stalls, but as they say, you can never have enough garage space, right? Especially if you're into boating, riding snowmobiles, or side-by-sides like this homeowner. Three stalls just might not be enough. Well, what if we told you that there are three more stalls beneath this garage? So a great way to gain more space beneath your garage is to use spancrete for the flooring. Spancrete is precast structural material that can support cars and trucks. So by using this as your garage floor, it gives you an option to open up the area beneath the garage. And this area doesn't have to be a garage. It could be a theater room, yoga room, bedrooms. It's up to you. This homeowner wanted more garage space. And since it's built into a hill, we even added a couple garage doors so you can easily get in and out. Now, if you watched our 3-episode series called Inside an Amazing Home, you'll remember that that house has an upper and lower garage as well. Well, the lake house we're touring in this video is what inspired them to do that. And they also borrowed quite a few ideas overall from this floor plan. So again, our website is such a great resource if you're thinking of building a new home. Well, let's look at the back of the home, which is truly impressive. This side faces the big lake, and just take a look at all the glass here. Even the lower level has big 9-foot-wide glass patio doors. Take a look at the garage over here. It has windows, so you can check on the lake conditions while you're getting your boat ready. It's all about the view. This window wall is a prow wall, which means it extends out in the middle, which maximizes the view from the inside looking out. It is trimmed out with those beautiful logs. This house uses our 10-inch half log with the standard peel on the outside, and on the inside it is hand peeled, which we'll see in a little bit. They also chose button pass corners. We have 5 different corner styles to choose from. And on the lower level, you'll see the entire foundation and walkout wall is wrapped in stone. The shingles, soffit and fascia, windows, and patio doors are all green, and you can choose any color on your home. Now, if you're watching this and think, how do I choose what goes on my home? I didn't know there were so many options. Well, we've thought of you. And it's a streamlined process at Golden Eagle. We will guide you through this design phase. Not many companies can say they have a giant showroom like we do at our headquarters or even a model home. It is a fun process picking out all of your design selections. So if all this seems overwhelming, don't worry. We've made it really easy to design your dream home with Golden Eagle. The window above the main level master suite is a casement style archtop window. And that cranks open, so that is a very unique window. The main level master suite has a private deck, so you can walk right out of the room and enjoy the lake views from outside. This deck here is what we call a grilling deck. It's a nice spot to do your barbecuing, right next to the kitchen and dining, so it's very convenient for grilling. So looking at the main level floor plan, when you park in the garage, you enter the house here, and you have a laundry and pantry room right by the door. There's a bathroom around the corner, and the kitchen isn't far either. So dropping off groceries is super fast and convenient. And then if you have a big day at the lake, you come in through this door. It's nice to have a bathroom right here. The laundry room is close by, so if you have wet towels, you can drop those off very easily, so that's convenient. So these are just a few scenarios we think of when designing your new home. Convenience and practicality is just as important as the look of the home. Well, here we are in the open concept great room, kitchen, and dining, and this view is just incredible. That wall of glass basically goes all the way from the floor to the ceiling 24 feet up. The homeowners didn't want any obstructions blocking the lake view, so there's no deck and therefore no railings outside of those windows. So it almost feels like the water is right beneath you. Those tie beams span across the great room. Those are included in our standard package. There's lots of options for those. They could be round, square, or even trusses. Here you can see the 10-inch super round hand-peeled logs on the wall. We have tongue and groove on the ceiling. That's an energy-efficient wood-burning fireplace. The hearth is raised, and why would we do that? Well, imagine you just got back from snowmobiling and you want to warm up by the fire. Well, having this higher than normal makes it easier to sit on. The mantle is stone, and just wait until you see the mantle on the fireplace in the lower level. We also added this built-in wood storage, so that's very convenient. And finally, above is an art nook for decoration, so even the fireplace has a lot of details into it. When we turn around, we can look out onto the grilling deck. Huge windows on this wall as well. You can see the 10-inch super round hand-peeled logs above. Well, let's take a look at the kitchen. This is a massive kitchen with plenty of room, a huge amount of countertop space as well. That island and snack bar has two levels of countertops. This lower level countertop is 3 feet deep. Normally, that's 2 feet, so it is extra deep. That snack bar above adds another 16 inches, so it is massive. So when the family gets together here, there is plenty of room for entertaining. We have knotty hickory cabinets that match the knotty hickory flooring. We have 10-inch log here, and then the log brackets support the granite countertops. Here is the dining area. That's a huge table with plenty of room around it. The stairway here goes up to the loft, and this is a half log stairway. We have a lot of options to choose from. We even customized this one even further with that raccoon carving on the log post. That's a nice detail and conversation piece. Here is another look at the dining area overlooking the private lake on this side of the home. This is just an incredible atmosphere, and the views from pretty much anywhere in this home are amazing. Here we are in the master suite. There's the big glass patio door leading out to the private deck. These two walls have white chinking between the logs to give it a more rustic feel. And then when we look at the other wall in here, it has a decorative art finish. This isn't wallpaper. We actually work with an artist that creates this dimensional art by hand. It has a lot of depth to it, and the pine cones created on the wall match the decorations in the room. So again, a lot of detail in here. In the master bathroom, we have dual sinks surrounded by granite countertops. A hickory framed mirror matches the hickory cabinets. We have three distinct walls in here. On the left, more of that decorative wall finish. In the middle, we have 10-inch super round logs with more of that white chinking in between. And on the right, we have tongue and groove. When we look out the window, you can see the private lake, and that soaking tub is extra large. And finally, the flooring in here is real stone. Before we head upstairs, here is the laundry room. This area is huge. It's nice and bright, lots of workspace. It doubles as the pantry as well. We have drywall on the left, but we did something special on this wall. If you look closely, this wall matches the slate flooring. So our artist recreated that beautiful stone floor onto the wall, and that is a really nice detail. So here we are in this nice open loft. This is a great spot to play some board games or read a book. You get a really nice view of both lakes from up here as well. And right next door is another bedroom and bathroom, so this could be another master suite. By adding this dormer here, we gain all this extra room, and this is a nice sitting area overlooking the lake. On this wall, the artist noticed a beautiful birch tree just outside of the window, so she recreated it onto this wall, and that is very unique. If you're getting ideas for your new home, give this video a thumbs up. Here we are in the lower level, and check out the view down here. We have two big glass patio doors leading us out to the fire pit and lake. We even have a hot tub in here. We put slate flooring around the hot tub and a drain, so that's very practical and convenient. We have a huge seating area, so this is great for movie night. On the wall here, we have stone wainscoting with 10-inch hand-peeled log above that. We have another fireplace. This is a gas unit, but look at the mantle. We have a master carver we work with at Golden Eagle, and if you look closely, this very house is carved into the mantle. We gave him the blueprints and he recreated it on here. The family also gave us a picture of their boat, and that is carved into the scene as well. So this is truly one of a kind and one of the most talked about features in this house. We have more of that custom wood carving. On this post, we have a bear checking out the kitchen and bar area down here. This area is complete with a sink, fridge, pizza oven, microwave, everything you need for entertaining and hanging out is right here. We also have a nice log pool table, more of that custom decorative art finish that was actually made to match the upholstery down here. And behind that, we can start to see another bedroom. Let's take a look in there. This is the first of three bedrooms down here. They put two beds in here. This has a nice big window. Here's the next bedroom. Now, you might look at this wall and think that's wallpaper. Well, you're never gonna find the seams because it's actually not wallpaper, it's custom made. The artist actually recreated the pattern and colors from this pillow and matched it onto the wall. Just an incredible detail, and it really makes each of these rooms unique. Here is the third lower level bedroom. If you're keeping track, this is the fifth bedroom in the house. This one has a nice big window and view of the private lake. More of that decorative wall finish. Overall, this house has a great balance of wood and decorative wall finish. And then finally, the lower level bathroom has nice granite countertops. More of that decorative wall finish in a waterfall effect. So no two rooms in this house are the same, and even the bathrooms are unique. Well, if you love this house, we can build it anywhere in the US and Canada. So reach out to our sales team to get started. If you're a high quality builder, call us at the number below. We're always looking to connect with people like you. And finally, be sure to subscribe because we have plenty more videos coming out soon. Well, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one.